Hey guys, I'm Mitch, and in this video I'm going to show you how to install an entire BungeeCord network in under 60 seconds. At Shockbyte we have an automatic BungeeCord installer which is able to configure both the BungeeCord proxy itself as well as all of the Spigot servers in your network. And because in a BungeeCord network all Spigot servers run in offline mode, our automatic installer even includes protection against players being able to join from any username, which is done by forcing all players to join through the BungeeCord proxy. So I've got a stopwatch here, which I'm going to start to show you just how fast it is to set up with Shockbyte. So let's start. So first we'll start our BungeeCord proxy and go into the BungeeCord config. In here we need to add our servers, so we'll copy this and we'll name our first one Lobby and next one Server 2. And then we need to copy our Spigot server IPs in. So now BungeeCord is all configured and we can go ahead on to configuring Spigot. So for Spigot servers, go File Setup and select Configure Spigot for BungeeCord. And now we've done that, we can go ahead and restart all of our servers. And we're done. We've set up an entire BungeeCord network in 43 seconds. So let's go ahead and connect to our BungeeCord proxy and just check if that worked. And as you can see, it's all configured and all working. And let's connect to Server 2. And we're completely done. Unfortunately, if you're not hosted with Shockbyte, it's not going to be this easy. But we also have a tutorial on our YouTube channel which explains how to set up BungeeCord manually. So we'll leave a link to that in the description. But otherwise, if you are hosted with us and you followed these steps, that's all you need to do. And this same process works for any number of servers, so you could have 10 different Spigot servers and configure BungeeCord just as fast. If you have any questions, just leave them in the comments below or contact our support at shockbyte.com. And thanks for watching. We'll be right back.